know, there are so many people don't believe in miracles. But I have to believe in miracles because the Lord have worked so many miracles in my life. And on this very special holiday weekend, I was coming home, sitting beside two more men on an airplane. And I overheard one tell the other about another miracle that the Lord had performed. He told him about the small plane crash. They were coming in from an oil rig. And even the pilot, among others, they all had been pronounced dead. But there was one body that they had never recovered. And after they had notified all of the family, there was this one family, the children had planned a surprise for the dead. And they decided not to open the presents. But later on that night, they decided to all go down in family prayer. It was a sad prayer. And that mother decided that she would put the children to bed. But you know, the mother becomes so disturbed and confused until she couldn't sleep that night. And she began to walk the floor and cry. And when she went back to check on the children, the youngest child had gotten up out of the bed and got down on his knees. And he said, "Lord, I don't know anything about prayer, but I used to hear my dad and mother say that you could do anything but fail." And he said, "There is one more miracle that I want you to work for me. I want you to bring my dad back home alive." And then suddenly there was a knock on the door. And he rose up and said, "Mother, is that Dad?" She says, "I don't know, my child. Let me go to the door and see." When she opened up the door, he cried, "A miracle! That's my miracle that I prayed for, to see my father's face again. Look at the miracle. Lord, you did. Miracle. Oh, thank you, Dean.